Several people are hurt this morning after an apartment fire. And KCRA3's Erin Heft joins us live now from Sacramento right now with the very latest. And Erin, what can you tell us about the victims and the scene as we know it right now?
Leticia, the scene is not wrapped up right now. It's still blocking an entire block off of Rio Linda, and four people were sent to the hospital. This is what it looks like right now. It was an apartment fire. It's technically a commercial fire. Two apartments caught fire and had smoke damage upstairs. I want to show you the video of what it looked like when we pulled up on scene about an hour, hour and a half ago. There is Sacramento Fire Department. There's also Sac Metro on scene. The response was massive, still massive. It's still blocking the entire block, like I said. There were two apartments that caught fire. The building is still evacuated. Four were sent to the hospital. Two of those four are children. We actually spoke to that family who was affected and their apartment catching on fire. This is what they had to say.
The grandson called, said this apartment was on fire. They were transported to UC Davis for smoke, checking them out for the smoke, breathing the smoke.
Officials here on scene did say when the calls came in, they were concerned there was a fatality here. That fatality ended up being a dog. If you're coming in this direction, you need to be aware that between Eleanor and Edgewood, Rio Linda is closed. The response is still huge here. Both Sac Metro and Sac Fire Department, keep that in mind this morning. Right now, four sent to the hospital, two of those children. Back to you, Leticia.